Of course.
My turn.
Yeah.
I've got this.
We have the advantage.
My turn. Go.
An opening.
Okay. Yeah. Now, Milliam.
Okay.
Here.
Off guard! Your swordsmanship gets better with every battle.
And I've got a way to go to get to your level. I did it!
Ooh, that one looks tough!
Of course. Hey!
Here I go! There!
Yeah!
My turn!
Yes, sir!
Here we go! Go!
An opening!
You're finished!
Right, huh? Now!
Got it!
Okay! Here! This is it!
Gotcha! We won, Emma! We won!
Well done!
Your swordsmanship gets better with every battle.
And I've got a way to go to get to your level. Oh wow, there's a river out here.
I remember playing in this river when I was young.
Ooh, that one's tough!
A worthy adversary.
My turn! Alright, let's do this!
Leave it to me!
Of course! No escape!
Yeah!
Now!
Go!
My turn! Blow him away!
Yeah! Arcus, activate!
Here we go! Ha! Go!
An opening!
Okay!
Here we go! Ha!
Of course! Hey! Off guard!
Go!
Fall! Your swordsmanship gets better with every battle. I've only just begun.
Yay, treasure!
A challenging foe. We should engage it with care. A worthy adversary.
Here we go! The second form, Gale!
Of course. No escape!
Yeah!
My turn!
It's my turn!
Go! That's the power of the eight leaves. Let's keep moving.
No way! That's just cheating!
Behold the might of the Arcade School! Radiant Blade Dance! We should keep going.
Making progress.
Stay calm and regroup. You're in the shoe. Crystal Saber.
Turn.
Of course. Huh? Evil will fall before my blade.
The weather's pleasant today. A fine wind blowing, too. Ha!
The advantage is ours!
My turn! The second form, Gale! chance!
An opening! Right! Ta!
My turn! Yeah.
Okay! Yeah! Let's keep going!
That should suffice.
Is that a treasure chest?
Now's our chance. Let's get him. Go. Now's our chance.
An opening. My turn. Huh?
Okay. Here.
Yes, sir.
Here we go.
My turn.
It's my turn. Yeah. Let's keep going.
Nice. What a large monster. We'll need to be careful.
Oh, that one looks tough. This'll be fun!
My turn! All right, let's do this!
Understood!
Understood, Captain! Yes, sir!
Analyzing the enemy's vitals. All complete.
Of course. Shatter! Now, read!
Leave it to me! Here we go! My turn! Go!
An opening!
Yes, sir! Now! I'll help! Down you go! We won, Emma! We won!
Well done!
Awesome!
It's enormous. Ha! Stay on guard. Ha!
Ha! Ha! A worthy adversary.
Go!
Ha! Of course. No escape! Yeah! Turn.
My turn. Ha!
Okay, it's safe for now.
Let's get him! Go! Second form, Gale! Go!
Right! No escape! Yeah! We should keep going.
Running around another lord's territory. How pompous can you get?
It sounds like there's a real VIP here.
Well, let's return to the manor for now.
Thank you. Thank you. Casper! Bye. this...
Catch!
A challenging threat. We should engage it with care.
This one looks dangerous. Be careful!
Here we go! The second form, Gale! Go! Laura!
Up close!
Have a lot of training to do.
This looks like a nice spot. That's a catch!
A challenging threat. We should...
This might actually be a challenge. Good.
Oh, Rince, grant me your strength! Lamity, pull!
Crystal Saber!
My turn! Here we go!
Yes, sir!
Here we go!
Very well. What a waste of time. Let's go.
So this is St. Sandlot's old stronghold, Lohengrin Castle.
This is the first time I've come here at night. Be careful of your footing.
Whoa, what's that?
Something strange about the castle.
Is that glow just the moonlight?
So this is Lohengrin Castle.
The ancient stronghold of St. Sandlot, gathering place of the warriors of old. It looks even more beautiful up close.
Yeah, but what's up with that weird glow?
I've been here several times before, but I've never seen it like this.
I can sense a very strange wind blowing from within. It doesn't feel like monsters, though.
Feel it too. Like something is writhing around inside.
Wait, what kind of something?
I feared as much. I can definitely sense the presence of the dead.
Emma?
I'm all right, but we're going to need to tread carefully in there.
Right. There's no telling what may happen when we venture inside. We should make certain we're ready before entering.
It won't budge.
Did the door just seal itself shut on its own?
You stupid door! Lammy! Bust it open!
Well, that was unexpected.
So not even Air Getlem can break us out of here?
It appears that there's a barrier in place.
What kind of barrier? Are you talking about that strange symbol that appeared on the door for a moment?
How would you know something like that, Emma?
Well, I've always had a pretty strong sixth sense about these kinds of things. So sometimes I can sense things that aren't visible to the naked eye.
Sixth sense?
Fascinating.
Come to think of it, this isn't the first time you've reacted strangely to unusual phenomena.
Eustace has a point.
I've heard that people from the church can make use of some strange powers. So are you a sister of the church or something?
Kind of the opposite.
You got me! I've always been a big supporter of the church!
I'm not sure what you're getting at.
Emma, just... who are you?
What's that sound?
It's the bell we heard earlier.
Something's approaching to the left and the right.
Monsters, is it?
No. These are no ordinary beasts.
But we're going to have to fight them all the same. Enemy sighted! Take them out! My turn!
My turn!
Turn. Analyzing the enemy's vitals. All complete.
Here we go. Ha! Oh, no, you don't.
Of course. Ha! Evil will fall before my blade.
Looks like we beat them.
Are you all right, Milliam?
What were those things?
Mysterious spirits. Though perhaps it would be more appropriate to call them fiends. Either way, they were no ordinary opponents.
The higher elements seem to be present here as well. And I suspect that's true of the whole castle.
Yeah. It did feel that way. Though I'm still not sure what the ringing bell from earlier has to do with anything.
This place seems to be even more dangerous than we could have anticipated. And as long as that barrier remains in place, so will we. We're going to need to search for a way out.
Okay, Emma. It looks like we're going to need to rely on this sixth sense of yours in order to navigate this castle safely. You don't have to tell us anything if you're not comfortable. Right now, our safety is in your hands. Can we count on you?
Yes, of course.
All right, then time is of the essence. With fiends like those roaming the castle, I'm even more worried about the children.
True. We should start looking right away.
We're going already! Can't we rest here a little longer?
Those fiends scare the strength right out of your legs?
No! That's totally not it!
You're more than welcome to stay here and wait.
Whoa, waiting by myself would be even worse!
All right, let's see what we can find.
Right.
We have nothing to fear.
Here we go. The second form, Gale!
Sorry.
Was it strong enough?
Yes, sir!
That. Let's keep moving.
I feel like I'm growing stronger.
Ha!
dragon form! Damn! Okay, it's safe for now. Great!
That should suffice.
Let's keep moving.
I'm just getting started.
This castle has no shortage of strange foes. Perhaps they really are
Don't say it!
Turn. Now's our chance.
An opening.
It's my turn. Gleaming blades. Go. This is it. Gotcha.
Right. No escape.
Yeah.
Okay, it's safe for now.
Not bad. Is that a treasure chest? We have nothing to fear.
Go!
My turn! Blow him away!
Of course. No escape! Yeah!
It's my turn! Yeah!
My turn! Okay, it's safe for now.
I did it!
Welcome all challengers.
My turn. All right, let's do this.
Understood.
Leave it to me, Captain.
Right. No escape. Yeah. Evil will fall before my blade. Welcome all challengers.
Here we go. All right, let's do this.
Leave it
to
me.
Okay.
Right. No escape.
Yeah. Yes, sir. There. Okay.
Here we go.
Is that a treasure chest?
Okey-doke, let's get started!
Go! All right, let's do this!
Leave it to me! Wow,
great tower!
freeze.
Right back at ya!
Of course.
Stronger.
A matter of course.
Turn.
Yes, sir. Blow him away.
Okay.
Right. Huh. Now.
Got it. Here we go! Ha!
Okay, it's safe for now.
Huh, there seems to be a treasure chest here.
External corridor. We must be on the north side of the castle.
We've gone pretty far inside now. I hope the children are safe.
Now's our chance. Let's get them! Here we go! Second form, Gale!
Turn. Yeah.
Of course. No escape.
Yeah.
Go.
My turn. Here.
Go.
Here I go.
My turn. Huh? You still have a lot of training to do.
Just getting started.
Ha!
left hand, right hand.
Nothing but trouble.
They caught us off guard, but no matter.
My turn! Power of the eight leaves. I did it! Thank you.
Is that a treasure chest?
This looks like...
advantage is ours!
Go!
Right! Hey!
Yes, sir!
It's my turn!
Here we go! Second form, Gale!
My turn! Shatter! We should keep going.
What is that?
It looks like the orbs we've come across before. But it's far larger. I have an uneasy feeling about it.
There's a cold, pale light flickering inside of it.
Man, it's huge! It's kinda pretty.
I definitely sense some kind of power coming from it. Is this the source of the energy you were sensing earlier, Emma?
There's no doubt about it. I suspect this orb is the cause of all the strange things going on in this castle. If we can destroy it, I'm betting everything will return to normal.
All right, just leave it to me!
What? Hold on, Milliam.
Don't sweat it. Lammy's busted up tougher-looking stuff than this. Let's smash this orb and get out of this creepy castle already!
You idiot, we have no idea what it might do.
Go, go, Lammy! Ah!
Milliam!
What did I just say?
Are you all right?
I guess it makes sense that it would be protected by one of those barriers.
Wait, something's wrong.
happening to it?
I feel an incredible torrent of energy pouring out of it. Everyone, get back! Nosferatu? How could it manifest something like that in the real world?
It's on a completely different level than the foes we've encountered so far. Julian, Carno, get behind us!
There's no way we can afford to lose. Not here. Let's give it everything we've got!
Right.
A worthy adversary.
My turn! All right, let's do this!
Understood!
Rise, great towers!
Turn.
Thank you very much. Yeah.
Sorry,
everyone. Thank you very much.
Oh, no, you don't. My turn.
Right.
Turn.
My turn. Shatter.
Turn. Ha!
My turn.
Of course.
Stand down!
Go!
My turn. Shatter! Now!
Got it!
Yeah! Hear me.
You have my things.
My turn!
I'll show you how it's done.
Now is our chance. Don't let it pass!
Leave it to me!
Of course. Shatter!
Here we go! My turn! Second form, damn!
Of course. No escape!
Yeah! I'll handle this. Now!
I'll help!
Flames, gavel on my blade!
Oh, it's on fire.
Okay, it's safe for now. I did it!
I've only just begun.
I did it! Making progress.
Nice.
A matter of course.
What a terrifying opponent.
So that was...
Careful. Something still feels wrong.
What?
Watch out!
Damn it!
How could I have been so careless? I had no idea it had this much power left. Laura! Are you okay? This is bad! Even Lammy can't move!
Looks like I've got no choice.
Rin, no! If you're not careful, you'll be drawn into it.
What are you?
What?
Huh?
What was that?
Thank you.
Is everyone all right?
I'm fine.
That was really bright.
What just happened?
I have no idea. It all happened so quickly.
I heard the sound of something piercing through the air.
Yeah, right through that orb too. It looked like a lance. How could someone hurl something that large with that much force?
A lance?
Yeah. And whoever threw it was standing right up there until just a moment ago. It was a golden-haired woman, shrouded by a strange light.
Golden hair, you say?
But that sounds just like...
Laura!
That's impossible.
What's everyone all excited about? Hey, wait for me!
There's no one here.
Not that I honestly expected there would be.
That pale glow surrounding the castle seems to have disappeared, too.
Is that because the orb was destroyed?
That would mean the lance that destroyed it.
The Lance Maiden.
It might have been her, but it seems like it was the Steel Maiden. Still, we really are out of time.
Ooh, you're moving up in the world. I've got a little reward here for you. Drinks are on me someday.